overtime. Down four. Off the miss. This looks like it's a disaster. Instead, it ends up in the hands of Hill. Great ball fake. Buck is good. And from down four to within one. You see 46 for him. Then it's Latin. He puts OU back in front by one. On the other end, Sheldon hangs, hits. KU's back in front. Wooders for three. Buckets! 106-104, 27 for Wooders. Under 20 to go, Mason. That's Graham. Gets the steal. Gets the fouls. And puts KU in front by one. Off the timeout, a turnover. Got a foul! They do. And now this is interesting strategy here. You heard Brett and you heard Dick talking about, do you foul, do you let him shoot? Spangler has it knocked away by Ellis Hill. Double clutches, no good. And in the end, it's Kansas that wins 109-106 in as entertaining a game as you could hope to see. You see the threes for Kansas, 11 of 22. And you see the threes for Oklahoma, one of the best shooting teams in the nation. They go 16 of 33. And you see that 46 points were scored by Buddy Hield. And Buddy Hield was on the losing side, but I guess it's only a bit of a technicality.